to in such a hurry. Wait, that's not right! Did Hydra steal that truck? Guess I should probably look into this. Beats me, but if Hydra wants it, it must be dangerous. Hydra's the enemy here. Aim those things at them!
All my enemies will pay, and your first spider!
Coming through!
I'm doing this! Spider-Man, but your fate will have to wait for now.
Ooh, that tickles! Spectacular! Coming through! Sensational! I guess we're doing this! Probably a good time, because I think I'm about to be sick.
You won't suffer long, boy. I'll make sure of that.
Sensational!
symbiote is rejecting me. I must have its power!
Whatever that thing is, Norman, you might want to get it looked at.
Worry about yourself, Spider. Because next time, you won't be so lucky!
Me? Lucky? That's a new twist. And so is that symbiote thing. Oh man, I missed the truck? Knew that my luck wouldn't last long. What a day. It's not over yet, Webslinger. Whoa! Who are you? A friend. From the neighborhood. And that neighborhood just got a lot bigger, Pete. Wanna help me protect it? You know what? Why not? It's not like my day could get any weirder. So basically, multiple Earths are all about to collide with each other. Fun times. Things are under control for now, but there's no telling when the convergence might start again. Lucky for us, we've got heroes from tons of other dimensions to help out if it does. This is Omega Flight. Pretty cool, huh?
Stop by anytime.
I think I finally found a problem that I can't solve with science alone. Earths from different dimensions have merged into one. Convergence. And even though we've slowed it down for now, it's not over. And the only way we can stop the process is by giving it everything we've got.
New Stark City. My ultimate creation. Sure, I had a little help. But if it's got my name on it, that means it's my responsibility. Still, even I can't save the world alone. That's where Hank comes in. And Fury gets some credit too, I suppose. What we've managed to build together is just about as perfect as it gets.
This city is built on lies, but under my rule, I can make it flawless again.
Only together can we obtain that which we seek. Perfection.
Let's do this again sometime. And away we go! That's the stuff! Nice work out there. Guess we're doing this!
No more time for chatter.
sensational! Coming through! Stuff. Coming through! Gotta try something different. Spectacular! I guess we're doing this! Sensational! Ooh, that tingles!
there, true believer. Thanks so much. Great choice. Bye.
You never saw my full potential, father. But now I shall show you.
Whoa, let the doc go!
Once the Vision is freed from his enslavement, he will be the key in unlocking the future for man and machine alike. Any who stand in the way of our evolution must be deleted. Level of evolution. I am only the beginning. You humans cannot stop us. Accept it. The end of your species of
and make sure to double-check the inventory. Hang on, I gotta go deal with a thing. Be back in a sec. Finally, you're here! I've been waiting forever. Yo, you gotta check out what I made for you! You're gonna love this! You thought you were the only one keeping busy? This right here is what I call the Costume Combiner. It's powered by Convergium. Pretty sick, right? This bad boy will let you customize your uniform in all kinds of rad ways. Check it! I already tested it out on my clothes! Results may vary.
No more time for chatter.
Oh, hey!
And when multiple planets from alternate realities converge, the excess matter has to exist somewhere. Perhaps in alternate dimensions? We need to explore this further. Ah, it's you. Sorry about that. I wish I had some good news. But it seems like we keep finding more danger around every corner of this world. But perhaps this danger could also work to our advantage. Convergence may have caused our current status quo, but we could also find a way to use it to our benefit. I've got the proof right here. This device separates particles and then fuses them together in new ways. In essence, it simulates convergence to create new hybrid equipment. The only downside is that we can't yet predict the final outcome. Fortunately, nothing catastrophic has been produced. Yet.
Hope that helped.
Catch you later. Away we go. That's the stuff.
Good luck.
Sensational! Coming through! Coming through! Sensational!
Sensational!
doing this!
Goodbye.